In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to 0. Let us first find the principal solution to the equation sine of x is equal to 0. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know the value of sine of 0 is 0. We also know the famous trigonometric identity sine of pi minus a is equal to sine of a. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that sine of pi is equal to 0. So, the principal solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to 0 are 0 and pi. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of sine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus 0 and 2 times n times pi plus pi, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n times pi and 2 times n plus 1 times pi. As we know, 2 times n is an even integer and 2 times n plus 1 is an odd integer for any n. So, union of these two sets is set of integers. So, general solution to the equation is n times pi, where n is an integer.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.